just fighting and we're going on the boat and we're having hot chocolate.
Yeah, we're going to Rabbit Island, then we're going on the boat to Marpoa. We got to ride to the boat because they don't have a way to get there with the car. So we got to ride to the boat and then get to Marpoa and then we're going to have a hot chocolate. Disappointing because look how nice it would be to camp here. Wait. It'd be nice.
Wait. I don't like the trees.
Why not?
And Zoe doesn't like the trees.
I don't know why. It's green.
You don't like green?
Green's the best.
Oh, and also, we forgot to tell you last time, but Zoe's going to be riding on our adventure today.
Oh, that's a nice one too.
Yeah, your bike's in the back there, Zoe.
Bike.
Yeah, she's got her own bike. Our bike's off. I'm gonna get Zoe's bike out of here. So.
They are having a nice time over there.
Yeah, they are.
Aren't they? That's good to
be the
suit.
So Zoe, I'm gonna get got a seat down.
Here's Zoe's bike.
Zoe's little princess bike.
Yeah.
Nice!
Huh?
Woo! Yes!
Here we are.
There we are. Zoe! Come on!
Are you gonna show them how to do it?
This is fun, isn't it?
We have to do a long pipe.
No, it's not that long. And we can go really quickly.
Hey!
Hey! Nice stop, Zoe.
I didn't do my brake.
You skidded. Oh. Oh, Zoe, your bike's a bit broken. Okay, hold this. Point it at me. Not at the floor. Yeah. Okay, let's try and fix it. We got it, Zoe! Nice one! Thank you!
Are you being a leader?
Oh, good now!
Mom, the white and white!
Yeah, hot chocolate!
Only girls who get there on their own bike.
Without moaning.
Go, Zoe!
So we can see the sea. So that means we're coming near the Marahau ferry, and we've just seen a sign that said that it's near. So we'll see you when we get to the boat. It's got Mapua Ferry on it. Surprise, surprise.
Surprise, surprise! Hello!
I've got to ask them if they want to feel camping. Hi! Just don't stop pressing it much. Beep, beep. Get off.
Let's go, Zoe. Yeah, they can do it.
Go, Ellie!
Go on, you're right.
Hi, guys.
This is cool, isn't it?
Two o'clock
is our last trip of the day.
Yes.
Okay.
We're trying to get back.
I did it
by myself!
Nicely done, Zoe! Come on, let's go and sit on the chairs.
Oh, it's next to me! Did you see that noise?
Yeah. Look out the window, Zoe. Do you want to sit, next to the window?
Look, there's lots of
stuff. This is pretty cool, eh?
You don't need a seatbelt anyway. You don't need a
seatbelt. The
sea's
all turquoise.
Yeah, it's
turquoise.
Such a cool
color. Purple thing.
Turquoise.
Look up. Under there.
This is cool, us. Yeah.
Oh, wait, look at this.
We're going to move, Zoe!
Let's go somewhere. Are we going over there?
Yeah, we're going over there to get an ice cream and or hot chocolate.
Going over there?
Wow, this is cool as. Hey, Zoe! Look! We're on the ferry! Sorry, wait. So I got the
is this the crust?
It's like it's called Pinky Winky. Yeah. It's raspberry ice cream with chocolate bits and caramel. Zoe got the same as me, and Esme got a walnut one.
Walnut and
she was totally wiped on the floor.
It was a walnut and like a caramel or something.
Yeah.
So we all got ice cream.
We're
gonna finish these up.
Now we are gonna cross the river and then go on our bikes to Rabbit Island and then jump in the car to go back to Nelson.
And now we're just racing the rain. So let's hope we don't get caught up in it. We're nearly at the end. So let's carry on. Let's hope we don't get caught in the rain. That's gonna be a bit of a bummer.
Damn it!
So it's finished. her first 7 kilometer run.
Yay!
Bike.
Three cheers for Zoe!
Woo!
Hooray! Hip, hip, hip.
Well done, Zoe!
Hooray!
Hip,
hip. How was it, Zoe?
It's gonna rain at any minute.
And still, and it's just about to rain, so we better get a move on to the car. Come on, Zoe! There's just a little bit more and then we can get in the car and go home.
No, we're going to drive on the grassy bit. It's not so bumpy.
Come on. The rain has finally hit us. It's starting to tip it down. I don't know. It doesn't look like it on camera, but it's tipping it down. Well, it's not really. It's just like light drizzle, but it's lots of it. So it's just happened in the last... Like, we're so close to the car. So, we gotta go really, really fast. Whew, I think we just caught the last, we caught a little bit of it. But look, it's starting to tip it down now. And we're lucky to be nice inside a warm car.